In an ambitious bid to shape the future of sustainable transportation, Alberta is positioning itself on the global map with the unveiling of a new hydrogen initiative in the Edmonton region. Fueling a cleaner tomorrow, the province has plunged headlong into the global race to harness the potential of hydrogen, aiming to establish Canada as a hydrogen superpower. Known as the 5,000 Hydrogen Vehicle Challenge, the initiative represents a strategic move that could revolutionize the trucking industry. By committing to having 5,000 hydrogen or dual-fuel vehicles on Western Canada's roads within 5 years. In doing so, companies and organizations joining the challenge are not only future-proofing their operations, but also taking the lead in transitioning towards a net-zero future. The announcement by Black Jack's Roadhouse marks a pivotal milestone for the venture as they roll out Alberta's first commercial hydrogen fueling station. This development is set to kickstart the creation of an expanded hydrogen fueling network throughout Western Canada, addressing the quintessential chicken or the egg problem within the hydrogen economy by aligning fueling infrastructure progress with growing demand. The unveiling of Alberta's first commercial hydrogen fueling station demonstrates Edmonton's leadership in Canada's drive towards a net zero economy, said an industry expert. This fueling station will kickstart the build-out of hydrogen fueling infrastructure in Alberta and support the development of a hydrogen economy in this region. The introduction of the Hyla Modular Fueler represents a significant leap forward. This cutting-edge technology, featuring a 700 bar pressure fill system, enables hydrogen supplied by Suncor to be compressed and stored for long-range vehicles, including trucks, buses, and cars. With the continuous rise in demand for hydrogen, this modular fueler is viewed as the forerunner to permanent facilities and a critical component of a sprawling Hyla refueling network that will extend throughout Alberta. Strategically located on Highway 2 in Leduc County, Alberta, the fueling station is poised to decarbonize one of Western Canada's busiest arteries, effectively linking Edmonton and Calgary, Alberta's two largest urban centers. The site will cater to approximately 96,000 vehicles that pass by Black Jack's Roadhouse daily, ensuring the burgeoning fleet of Nikola hydrogen fuel cell electric vehicles destined for the Canadian market is adequately supported. With Alberta as the leading hydrogen producer in the nation, the emergence of this new Hyla fueling station reinforces the substantial role hydrogen will play in attaining Canada's net zero ambitions by 2050. This is especially crucial in industries that are notoriously challenging to decarbonize, such as heavy-duty trucking. This is a groundbreaking step towards a hydrogen-powered future, stated another stakeholder, underlining the watershed nature of this initiative. By establishing this fueling infrastructure, Edmonton not only signals its readiness for a sustainable transformation of the trucking sector, but also sets a gold standard that could catalyze similar advancements across the country and beyond. The road to a cleaner transportation system is long and winding, but with the inauguration of Alberta's first commercial hydrogen fueling station, the future looks brighter for Edmonton, the anticipated hub of Canada's emerging hydrogen economy. The 5,000 Hydrogen Vehicle Challenge is not merely a race against time, but a testament to the commitment and collaborative efforts of industry leaders and policymakers aimed at a sustainable, net-zero carbon horizon. Thank you for tuning in. Before you go, make sure to leave us a comment. Hit subscribe and grab our newest ebook at the link below.